Hello viewers, in this video we bring to you trade statistics and analysis for apparel manufacturing in China. China is one of the leading countries for apparel manufacturing in the world. China's population growth, boosting domestic demand, development of new foreign markets, manufacturing innovation, enhanced production efficiency, domestic high-end brands, and downstream demands are the major market drivers for the growth of apparel sector in China. Apparel sector in China has seen a steady decline since 2014 onwards. In the year 2016, the contribution of apparel sector to the total exports was only 6.48%. In 2016, the China's export of apparel on knitted segment amounted to $72 billion, whereas the woven segment amounted to $74 billion. This is a steady decline from the numbers of 2014. In 2016, total textile imports for China was $22 billion, of which Japan contributed to 11%, Vietnam 10%, Australia 9%, Korea closely following by 8%, and India by 7%, and all other countries amounting to 55% of total textile imports of China. The total apparel exports of China in the year 2016 was $146 billion. The biggest trading partner was USA, taking the largest piece of the pie at 23%. Japan got 12% and UK at 7%, and all other countries contributed to 58% of total exports of apparel from China in the year 2016. I hope this video gave you good insight in the information for China apparel industry. Do keep tuned in. In the next video, we'll be talking about opportunities in Chinese apparel manufacturing market. If you need to know more information, you can also download our apparel trade data report for the year 2016 for China. You can click on the link below in the description section. For more such informative videos, do subscribe to our YouTube channel Stitch Diary, or you could also log into our website stitchdiary.com. I hope you enjoyed these videos. Thank you.